YouTube world, I have some bad news. Yesterday, I told you it was day 9, but I forgot it was only day 8. Today is actually day 9. I told you keep track of your days, otherwise you forget them. And look, I'm the one who forgot which day it was. Today is day 9, yesterday day 8. So if you are watching the video from yesterday, it is actually day 8. Today, right now, day 9, okay? So with that said, we have one more day until day 10, which is tomorrow. In day 10, we celebrate, okay? For 10 days. 10 days. That is one... Well, it's not a week, because 1 week is now 7 days, and it doesn't make any sense. Day 10 will be my week. So every 10 days will be one of my weeks, because that's how we do it in my old land. Anyways, so I come back today, day 9, okay? Today was a good day. What did we do? We walk around the park, we talk to people, they say, "Hello, Copernicus, you look very good today." And I say, "Well, thank you, I still cannot find my freaking cape though." And then they say, "Oh, is that why you're not flying?" And I say, "Yes, that's why I'm not flying. I have not flown for 9 days already because I cannot find my stupid fucking cape." Anyways, if you find it, make sure you bring me my cape. I need it so I can fly really fast across the air like this. And then the people in the place, they say, "Oh my gosh, they look like Copernicus." And I say, "That's right, it's me, Captain Sarcasmo." And I'm flying like this. I'm going super fast. It's going so fast you can barely see me moving. Like this fast. I like to fly with my arms out like this, because then I look like I'm going faster if I go like this, because if I put my hands down like this, it's just my face, and if I hit something, I run into it with my face. I have to put my hands out, I look faster, and I can block in case something come at me. I go poof poof, could knock all the bullets and all the missiles away. Anyways, I need my cape so I can fly again. And if I don't have it, then I just have to stand here and walk. What can I do if I'm walking besides maybe I can kick somebody with my leg real hard or punch him in the face with my fist? I can punch him real hard like this. And I also have my bag. I carry this around my waist and it has all my weapons in it. That way if I have to hit somebody or smack them or something, I can just pull out something out of my bag and throw it at them. But I need my cape so I can fly. That way I can go up and down instead of just like sideways on the ground. But anyways, today's day 9. I still love my Truly. I got myself another one. This one is also the Crayon Orange. I think it might be my favorite flavor. Initially I was thinking just the Holiday Sangria. But the Crayon Orange is pretty good. I love orange flavor, like orange juice. Oh, it still make me burp and fart and poopy. It make me go everything, really. But it's so tasty. But remember, if you drink Truly, Truly has the alcohol in it, and you have to drink water too. So I have my water right here, look. It's a nice, clean, refreshing water. Remember, there's no dirt in this water. It's just straight up water. No rocks, no leaves, no fecal matter. That's code word for poopy. That's what they call it. Anyways, I drink the water. I probably still drink too much Truly because I can tell my head go woo-hoo. That's when I know I had too much Truly and I need some water. But anyways, if you know anybody who plays music, I need them to come see me so we can take over the world. But I come back to you tomorrow, day 10. We celebrate, we party, okay? Alright, remember to like and subscribe and share and comment too. That way I can talk to you. If you comment, then I can say, hello, it is me, Captain Sarcasmo. Thank you for commenting on my post. How are you doing today? And then you can say, oh, it is a pleasure to have you speak to me. Hello, Copernicus. How are you doing? And then I will say, I'm doing well. I'm just working on a song so I can defeat all the bad musics in the world, and that way we can save the planet from shitty musics. Okay? So you do that, and then I will see you on the flip side. Day 10, we celebrate, okay? I will have 2 trulies tomorrow, okay? And you should bring your trulies too. Alright, bye-bye. Oh shit, I forgot.